Stash.
Shh, there's no secret stash there. Where are you,
You mean the
anyways?
secret stash? I'm gathering sand right now.
Oh, you motherfucker! The spider just ninja me'd. I'm such an asshole. I know. Fuck, man, I'm an asshole. What was I doing anyway? I don't even know. I came out here. I was gonna do something when I was out here. Anyway, we're running out of food, Mark. Okay. We need to go get some food.
Okay, well let's go breed some. Let's go make a. Hold on now. Our main house is made. Now we just gotta.
I know, I want to take him hunting. Like, let's go. We need to go do things.
Right.
I'm running out of meat. Where's my flint? Here it is. Yeah, we gotta go kill some animals. If we can get this wheat farm going, and like a potato farm, and a carrot farm and everything, we'll be good.
Okay, and we'll have an underground, how about an underground, isn't it dark? It's getting dark. You wanna like, go to sleep first?
No, come here. Come here.
Where are you?
I'm outside. I'm gonna show you, this is how you hunt. You go like this.
You're lighting the whole fucking forest on fire.
This is how you hunt.
How come I don't have a lighter?
Because you didn't make one.
How do you make a lighter?
A piece of iron and. A flint, yeah.
Okay, give me 2 seconds though. I got flint on me right now.
Needs to learn where food comes from. It's true. This is how you hunt.
Okay, piece of flint and iron.
Yeah. You don't even need the board for it, the crafting table. You can do it right in your own inventory.
Yeah, I'm just getting iron right now.
It's just so much easier to hunt for animals this way.
Yeah, because you just burn the whole forest down.
Yep. Burn the whole thing down.
Okay, so I just put. What do I put? Two side by side?
Diagonally. One, right? You do it diagonally.
Okay.
So many zombies.
Now we got rotten flesh.
And then when the trees burn down, maybe we'll get some apples or something, or, you know.
Or we're just gonna waste a lot of wood for nothing.
Oh, we got saplings. We can rebuild, regrow a forest. Won't be heard. My lighter's almost out anyways. Motherfucker! I didn't even see him! That was my fault.
So where are you then?
I'm dead.
I know that part.
I was beside, the farm.
How do you make bread? You need milk, I suppose.
You need,
there you are.
You need wheat. Fuck this respawning bullshit.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep playing. GG, well played. Not really. Now I'm being a little bitch, I'm going back on what I said. I did too much.
After all this work, you.
What? What?
I said after all this work, you would want to just like quit just like that?
No. What happened?
Okay. Oh, you fucker. Okay. So you wanna go to sleep this time?
I need to go get my stuff before it despawns.
Oh. Okay, well I'll come with you.
Yeah, you need to protect me.
Though.
Well, my food's out there.
I need food.
My food's out there.
Oh. I'll follow you. Oh shit, eh? You fucking just left your shit all over the place.
I know, I just fell apart. Oh shit, oh shit. Get, watch the small one. Watch the small one.
What the hell?
Watch the creeper behind you.
Rotten flesh, will that heal you?
No.
What the hell?
Watch the creeper behind you.
No. Oh. Dead.
What is this shit? Why is shit breaking? What's this glass shit? Who the fuck is this?
Shooting shit at you.
What the fuck? When does wizards exist? The fuck is going on here? He throws glass things at you?
Bombs, it looks like.
Holy shit. You see that crazy shit?
You want to go out? Did you get all my shit? No.
I got some of it. Holy fuck, you see that shit? Oh.
That's why I said I didn't want to come out.
What a scary ass motherfucker. I'm gonna delete this door here so it never opens again.
Fuck you. Get out of the way. Alright. What the f- are you letting those fucking assholes in?
Did you get all your stuff?
No.
There's fucking skeletons and shit out there. Yeah, man, it was fucking a magician. He was throwing bottles and shit.
Fuck, I lost all my shit too, fucker.
No, 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 I got some of it. There, what do you need? What do you need?
I don't remember.
Bucket?
I was making some.
A flint? What else did you have? Iron sword, that was yours? There, three torches, must have been yours, wasn't mine. Here's some dirt, some glass, sword, here's an axe, here's zombie flesh.
What's the zombie flesh good for? Nothing?
You have to use that later.
Sure.
I got... Here's a pickaxe for you. I don't need that either. 64 dirt. What the hell? Hey, can I build a...
Build a what?
Oh, it's a witch. Okay, Mew says it's a witch, and they throw potions at you. Not
that's
good
poke.
I thought it was it was a magician, man. Like I thought it was like some wizard. It spawns in the overnight world at night. Oh, I've never seen that before. Why are you? What
it
are
must
you,
be a new thing, right?
It must be, man. I've never seen him before, or her, or whatever it is. Die. Hurry up and die.
Some fucked up shit. Fucking throwing fucking bombs at me. I'm like, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, I heard the glass break, and I'm like, what are you doing? Wait, why are you breaking glass? And then you just fall over and you die, and I was just like, what is going on? I was kind of like, what? Okay, so what's left out here? Anything? Zombie flesh is left out here. Anything in the hole? Some XP. I'll take that too. Nothing in this hole. Nothing here. Did I leave anything out here? I was over here somewhere, right? I see a sheep.
Yeah.
No, I think I got everything. I don't know, is this where I died? This must have been where I died. Right here. Yeah, because you only have like 5 minutes, eh? And then your stuff will despawn.
Oh yeah, it disappears out there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I need wood. I need wood.
They drink potions for like... Okay, they don't burn in sunlight. They drink potions to protect themselves as well, and if you kill them while they are drinking, they drop a potion. Oh. Okay. What were you saying? Sorry.
I was saying, so we're gonna try not to go at night until we have some armor and shit, huh?
Yeah.
On the tunnels and shit?
Yeah. We might want to, avoid going outside. Hey, look, get this wood here that's floating in the air. Good thing I burned all this forest, eh?
Yeah, it's a good thing. Now we don't have to look for the other fucking trees.
No, you can see them, see? Look at all the trees. You can see them all now. Good idea.
Yeah.
Hey? I'm not just a pretty face, you know. I got some good ideas too. But you need wood? Oh, well I burnt it all. So now you don't have to look for it. Because there's just none. Nothing like clear cutting the whole forest.
God damn it. Alright, after this we gotta go get the gold and all that fucking...
No, we need food!
All that shit down there. Oh yeah, we need food.
We need food is what we need. We need to go look for food.
Okay. Okay, so what we need to do, we need to go make an underground fucking thing so we can have some cows and shit in there.
No, what? What? You and your underground?
Not underground, right here actually.
Yeah, but we need to find these animals first. I don't know about you, but I don't know what you have to eat, but I got like 4 pork chops, so.
Okay.
So I don't know what you how long
right,
you
we'll
think.
Go hunting. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to go hunting. I agree. Just not at night, right? Crazy ass.
Dude's crazy.
Yeah. Ew.
All right. I'm not crazy, I just want food. I need to try to find some food. I think I killed all the animals around here.
Seeds. Let me just get rid of my shit that's in my inventory.
Okay, where are all the animals? They're not.
You can probably kill them all when you're fucking burning your forest down.
I burnt all their homes away.
Way to go.
No, they spawn on
Don't
grass.
Where we live.
They spawn on grass.
Yeah.
Like, I see
okay,
sheep.
Well, let's find someone. Now, how... food, but how would you. How do you. I know, like, chickens, you get the eggs and then. Obviously,
you need wheat, and you get wheat, and you need to lure them back to where you live.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we have wheat. Okay, well, while you're doing that, I'm gonna make a fucking shit so we can fucking put him somewhere.
I'm sorry? So I have to go find animals?
What?
I have to go,
you fucking dick. I'm gonna fucking fight a skeleton right now.
No.
Why is there a fucking skeleton right here?
Here's my mine, okay. I don't care about the damn sheep either. Like, fucking sheep doesn't do me any good. I don't want. Shut up. I want cows. Or pigs.
Okay, so. While you're gonna do that, let me set this up then. And they need to be on grass so they can eat off the grass, I suppose.
Sure.
Like, they. Well, I don't know, like...
I don't think they need grass. All I see are sheep.
Oh.
Fucking sheep. Everywhere. There's no pigs.
They don't give us food.
I don't think sheep give you food, man. I think they only give you wool. I could be wrong.
Okay.
Wool. I wish I knew there was a village or something.
Just rob them?
Well, yeah, I'm just gonna go in there and take all their shit. Take over the whole village, actually. Just take it all. Take over the homes and shit, and, but I can't because that's a long drop.
Fine. Did you almost fall off the edge?
Yeah, well, if I didn't slow down, I might have. Yeah. There a way across? Right. Oh, there is a way across. Good. What the hell is that down there? What are those X's down there? I don't know what those X's are.
Your voice went funny again. Scratchy.
Oh, maybe it says grass. I can't find anything, Mark. There's no livestock.
No livestock.
No, I'm gonna have to grab some dirt here. Because something tells me I'm gonna be, I might have to spend the night.
Why? You're too far from home?
Well, I don't know if I'm gonna make it home or not. I mean, I gotta. I'm the hunter-gatherer, aren't I? Who knows how long I'm gonna be gone? Pigs. There's no way I'm gonna get these pigs back home. Like, there's no way they're gonna friggin' follow me over these mountains.
I figured out how to make a fence. That's good.
I'm not gonna starve to death. Oh, I hear cows. Here, pigs. Come here, pigs. Where'd that pork chop go? Nice. God damn it. Look how far down that thing dropped.
It a far top?
Moo cow, come here. Moo cow, come here. Moo cow.
Got wheat wit radio, right?
Well, I do, but there's no way I'm gonna get these cows in that back. You have no idea what I'd have to travel under or travel over.
Yeah.
It's becoming nighttime. More pigs.
If I go to sleep, it won't make a difference, right?
You can't sleep.
I can't sleep unless you're sleeping at the same time, right?
Yep.
There we go. Got some fence.
Oh yes, chickens too.
Make a gate. Oh, they should. You know how to make a gate? By chance? No way.
Yep.
All right, I'm out of here.
You need a plank, I think, in the middle.
Okay. I'm checking right now.
Man, it's getting cold. I'm up in the snow.
Shelter, stone, food, and health, crap. Crafting a bed, table, animals, villagers. Breeding animals.
Shit.
Wood.
Okay. Piggy's over here. Piggy. Oh. Yeah.
chicken, villagers. Where's the shit to build that shit? Come on, you son of a bitches.
Oh, that's right. You're very you're farther ahead, eh? Thank you so much, Muse, for watching. You have a good sleep, man. Find out how to build a gate, Mark. Would you hurry up?
That's what I'm looking for right now. You can make a bench. Oh yeah. What the hell, man? I know how to make a fence, but it's not telling me how to make a gate.
The fence is the same as the gate, almost. You need to have a plank or something in between to build a fence.
Crafting wooden door, windows, torches, ladder, fence. Really?
It's like stick, stick, really? Plank, plank, stick, stick, or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that. It's not in the book for some reason, so it must have been, maybe it's stupid obvious, or I'm just not telling you.
That's what it is. It's like stick, stick, plank, plank, and it's like stick, stick, plank, plank, stick, stick, or something.
Buddy left.
Yeah, he went. You had to go to bed. He's in Europe, so.
Makes sense.
Hey, it's hard, man. It's hard to stay up in different time zones and shit.
That's exactly what it is. Stick, stick, plank, plank, stick, stick.
See? Okay. See? And you sit there and you think that I'm wrong all the time.
Shut up.
You're like, it wasn't stick, stick, plank, plank. It was plank, stick, stick, plank.
Yeah, stupid. Alright, so now I got... Okay, I don't need that. Don't need that right now.
Yeah, 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 the phaser bugs.
Fucking spiders are dancing on the fucking roof again. Fucking asshole.
I'm sorry?
So the spiders are dancing on our house. And pricks.
I wouldn't know. I'm stuck in a mud house. Check in my email. Uh-oh. There's a creeper here. Oh, that was close. Oof.
You almost got yourself killed again?
I never died the first time. Shh. Oh shit, I looked at the Enderman. I looked at the Enderman. He's pissed.
He's talking up. Oh, he's seen you.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No, no, the Enderman, if you look at them with your crosshairs, they come after you. They attack you.
Okay.
Yeah.
They don't like being looked at, then.
Where is he? I hear him. He came back. Shut up. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry, dude. Don't scream at me, please. Oh, Mark, he's fucking mad at me. He's right on top of me, I bet. Oh fuck, yeah he is. He's pissed off. How am I gonna get out of here? You need to come save me.
I don't know where you are. You want me to save you?
Dude, I'm the only one with food.
Okay, hold on. Are you far though?
I don't far enough. Yeah. He's very mad. He's very, very mad. Okay, it's daytime, so shit's starting to burn. I'm up in the mountains.
I don't need to save you.
Oh shit, fuck. Creeper just blew up on me. Shit.
I'm not gonna go save you if you're blown up.
No, I'm not blowing up. I'm alive.
Are you good then?
No, because this Enderman is still pissed at me. You fucker. Come here. Fucking asshole. Stop teleporting everywhere. You gonna attack me? You're not, but I'll attack you though. Whoa, what was that lag for?
Well, I just had lag?
Yeah, my game just lagged hard.
Not me.
There's a skeleton.
Are you like still stuck?
Yeah, you run for the tree.
Over there.
What?
Are you good?
For right now. Okay, you want to know my coordinates? I'm minus 204, 280.
Minus 204?
Yeah.
And 280 for the,
Yeah. And my Y is 78.
Okay, so you're elevated a bit then. Okay, give me a minute, I'll finish up what I'm doing here.
Well, I just want you with me in case I die. I don't want to lose,
away there. What's your X?
My X is -245.
Yeah.
And my Z is 264.
Your X and your Z is what?
264. I'm just going to harvest some more pigs, I guess.
How fucking far did you
go? I had to go far, man. I killed everything around us.
Thing and tell me the F. Are you north, south? Which way?
West.
West. Okay. Yeah, there's a ton of sheep right here. I can kill the sheep as I go, though. Okay, so I'm at X40 right now. Are you on a big ass mountain?
Probably. I'm on a mountain, that's for sure.
Okay, well, I'm on the way there. I'm on the way to wreck the day! Okay, you're not under the mountain, obviously, you're above.
No, I'm above you. Murr. The fuck?
I'm almost there, I guess.
Well, if you see a distinct lack of animals. No.
Is there snow in the area?
Yep. Man, I came close. I came so close to dying out here. That's why I want you to come over here with me in case I fucking die. You can pick up my shit.
Okay, I'm at minus. Oh shit. Well, I'm almost dead myself here. Okay, I'm at -26 and 73.
You're at what? Minus what?
I'm at minus 18 for X. Y is at 100 and Z is at 65.
I'm at minus 258 for X.
I went up this hill for absolutely nothing. Damn it.
Yeah, I'm quite the distance away from you. I'm gonna head towards you though.
Yeah, Okay, I'm at minus 62, and I'm on a hill, so it's taking me a long time to get down. Okay. Minus 80.
What? I can't pick that up? Oh, I'm full. No, I don't.
I hope you have some food on you, because I'm down to, like, nothing.
Yeah, I got
I
food.
You have luck.
I got...
Okay, minus 120.
I have a pork chop for you that I eat. The rest of it's raw, I can't do anything with it.
Minus 140?
There's a mountain in my way. And it's getting dark.
Well, I'm at minus 180, so what are you at? There's a cow here.
Minus 212. I'm getting, it's going up. I gotta head back the other way.
I'm minus 20, no, minus 200.
I'm at minus 200, and my Z is 364. What's your Z?
70.
Okay, I'm gonna head your way.
Okay.
Okay, I'm at 350Z. I'm going north right now.
I'm at 100. I'm going 100. I'm going south, so we're heading in the right direction. Holy fuck. Talk about hills. Ouch. Can I eat cow meat?
Yeah, you got to cook it.
What if you don't cook it?
You can't eat it then.
Can't eat it.
Can't eat cow meat without cooking it.
Why, what happened?
Nothing, we just won't let you eat it.
Yeah, it does. I'm eating it right now.
You're eating the raw cow meat?
Yeah, I just did.
Where are you?
Z140, 150. So I think we have like what, a hill between us?
There you are.
I see you. Holy fuck, how the fuck did you... What did you...
There's creepers around, man.
I need to eat because I'm at 1.5 hearts, so hold on. If I die, it kind of defeats the purpose.
I hope you got cobblestone.
Yep.
Cobblestone? So I can make a furnace so I can cook some stuff.
Yeah, I do.
Like, these pigs are down here tempting me, and there's creepers around and shit.
Here I come to wreck the day. Okay, almost there.
I went far, huh?
Yeah.
Zombie on your left, skeleton on your left, or your right. There's a pig. Kill this fucking pig at my base. Get that shit. Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Can you make a furnace? Okay. You can just come up here. And then break the stairs. There, now they can't get up.
Alright, so what do you need?
I need a furnace.
Do you need cobblestone?
Oh shit, see me? See, I told you, right? Break the stairs. Fuckers.
Yeah, they can't get up here now.
Mark! Oh no, you're gonna get it! You're gonna get killed! Watch out for the little one! I'm gonna get you!
No!
Did you die?
No. No!
Did you die? No, you're still alive. He's chasing you.
No, fucker. Can I not run? Run! No, there's another one over there.
You're so much. Oh, no.
Oh. All my stuff is right there.
I can't do anything, man. Like, I can't do anything.
Oh.
I'm not going down there. There's only 5 cobblestone. I need 8 cobblestone for the furnace. I can throw snowballs at them. I have to wait till morning. Oh my goodness, it's gonna be a while till morning. I can't reach him. Well, he didn't really have much anyways. It's just stone stuff.
Bad stuff.
All I see is a stone sword and a fucking dandelion and a bucket. I can't, man. I can't get that. I'm not going down there. You think I'm Superman or something?
You know how much fucking fences I made and all that other shit? Son of a bitch.
You have fences on you? Oh, I see them. Yeah. I gotta wait till. I gotta wait till morning. Okay, minus 152, 246.
And then what? What's the Z?
Z is 246.
Son of a bitch. Is my shit disappeared yet?
No, it's still there. The moon's not down yet. Like, there's so many skeletons here.
I just fell down a- I just died again.
You fell from a high place.
Fuck's sake. Oh god damn it. Just lost another fucking pick and axe in election.
Was it stone?
Yeah, I just made a fucking... I just made a sword and that pickaxe.
But was it stone, or was it, like, steel, or...?
Yeah, well, I lost a fucking steel one, and I lost fucking... a bucket... all kinds of shit I had on me. If I'm lucky, I'll be able to make it back there before time.
It's still here. There's stuff still here.
For now.
The moon's going. Daylight's coming.
I have to get stuck on the top of a fucking hill.
You see why I needed you here?
Yeah, I do.
Because what if I died like that, right? I have 60. I got 64 raw pork chops and 22 raw beef, and another 24 raw pork chops. Good. They're all dying. Means I can leave now.
Is all my stuff still there?
Yeah, it's still here. I can't pick any of it up though.
I know. I'm just gonna make my way there though. So X is what again? Sorry.
X is minus 155. D is 252.
Mine's 155, okay. I'm heading that way right now, so.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You have our house written down somewhere or something?
Yeah.
Or memorized?
Yeah, I know where the house is.
Okay. Well, I'm asking because I don't want to get lost from that.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Mark. What? Everything disappeared.
Oh, fuck that.
Yeah, everything's gone. Sorry. It despawned.
Well, fuck that then. Fuck that then.
Okay, X is 89. Okay, I gotta head home then.
What are lilacs good for or whatever these are? What are they?
I think they're just decoration.
Yeah,
89, 249, where home is. Over here?
How come it doesn't make lamb chops?
I know, right? You'd think it would.
I mean, really? Lamb chops, wool, you know. I gotta make all new fucking fences now, son of a bitch. Well, at least I know how to make all of them now. Or did I put my fences away before? I don't know. I don't want to get back home. Well, at least you gathered a lot of fucking meat, right?
Yeah, if I ever make it back.
Are you near home?
I'm trying. You know how far away I am? Yes, you do.
Yeah, I know. right now, right?
I'm heading south. Southeast is where I'm heading.
Yeah.
I gotta get back into the positive numbers here. Thanks for taking the bullet for the team, Mark.
What?
You took the bullet for the team.
Yeah, I did, eh?
You fucking did. Oh, you jumped on that grenade.
Oh, well.
Shit, I'm in the wrong direction again. Holy shit, I found a lava pool.
What's your...
What?
Oh, when you get back, we can go back to the cave. Right?
There, I took some lava from my bucket. Fuck, I keep breaking my legs.
Remember, you can eat the raw beef if you really need to. Okay, well.
Oh, it's getting nighttime again.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm at 89. X89. 249.
Yeah, I'm gonna go outside.
Shit, I bet you it's over top of this mountain. Gonna get dark again.
I don't see your name anywhere. It's a sign of relief, right, when you see the house out there?
What's that?
After, like, being that far, you go to the house and you're like, ah.
I know, you're just like, oh, thank God.
Alright. I am going to make a dirt thing. I gotta make a fucking dirt tower so we can see from far. Dark.
I know, I'm trying to find my way home.
You don't see the house yet?
I've stopped.
Stop.
I'm being pursued by people. Are you building a tower?
Yeah.
And I'm going to
building
fucking
a tower and
I am going to starve to death.
I thought you had a bunch of food with you.
I don't want to eat the raw ones.
Doesn't make a difference.
I'm at 51,254. I'm like right there.
Thank you. Give me a minute, and I'll go try to find you in a second. I gotta dump all my stuff, though, because I'm not gonna fucking lose all my shit again.
There's assholes at the bottom of my tower, and they won't leave me alone.
I need to make some torches. Coal. Okay. Coal at the top. Stick at the bottom. Stick at the bottom. Oh yeah, one stick.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm walking to the bus right now.
Okie dokies. I'm stuck somewhere.
I got... You what?
He said I'm stuck on a pillar of dirt.
Oh. Oh, you're streaming.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I got cash today.
Hold on a sec. Hello?
Hello?
Yo. So, I'm pretty fucking stupid. I'm up on this tower looking around and I'm like, where the hell is everything? And then
Oh my god, you're right there, you idiot.
Yeah, you see me?
Oh, you asshole.
Yeah, I'm right there.
Oh god damn it.
You see me way up here?
Yeah, I see you. If I can reach up, I can slap you.
I didn't even notice it. I just turned around. It would have been better if you saw me first.
Yeah, it would have been.
Dude, there's a lava
Whoa, did you
pool.
know you're near
Yeah,
home?
I can see a lava pool right there. We need to make like a we need to get like some fucking shit, some boats or something. Our house
Fire
is
bridges?
yeah, our house is crawling with bad guys right now.
I know. They're gathering all the shit that I dropped. Fucking assholes.
The sun's coming.
That's funny, though.
You see how fucking close I am right now? I could spit
Yeah,
on your
probably.
window. Well,
Probably.
my it was my menu bar at the bottom with my shovels and everything on it. It was blocking it. I didn't look like not I didn't look far enough down. I was just looking around going like, "Where the hell is it?"
Nice.
I'm fucking stupid. Is everything burning yet, or like what's going on here?
Know. I'm going in the furnace now. And
Yeah, there.
how do I make charcoal? Charcoal.
Charcoal.
Yeah, I know you can burn stuff. Is it a whole log, though? It has to be a log, eh?
Nope. You just gotta put the wood. It can't be like you can burn like wood planks, but it's wood itself.
Yeah.
Unprocessed wood is what you need.
The fire.
That'll turn into charcoal. No, you put the wood on the top and then some kind of wood thing like a plank or a stick in the bottom one. And you can
Okay,
turn.
listen, I got birch, so I need birch, let's say. Or can I put sticks? Oh, you're back. Hey, look at you.
Yeah, you need this.
What?
Do you see how
Okay,
it's
snap.
unprocessed? Okay, you put that in the top, and then anything wood in the
Yeah.
bottom. So any kind of stick or plank or anything in the bottom.
Okay.
There you
Alright,
go.
got it.
And that'll create one charcoal.
Okay, well, I need it for we need to make a tower of some sorts. Yeah, I'm making some charcoal right now, so.
Or you could just, take some coal.
Oh, yeah, some? Okay.
Yeah, I need to make some food.
Okay, you can have the wood that's already in there burning, so. There you go. Are you gonna use that wood?
Yeah, I'm using it now.
Okay. Well, that was quite the adventure, eh?
Jesus Christ, man, I tell ya. Apparently the crafting bench works as fuel.
Well, the good thing is you made it home, so we got some fucking food and stuff and supplies.
A sapling can be used as fuel. Good to know.
Okay. It daytime yet?
Yep. We're running low on coal, though. We're gonna have to go find some coal.
I just made some. You just put dirt under you, right?
What? Yeah, you just build dirt underneath you.
I don't care if I die, I just want a fucking high-ass tower with fucking flames on it. Ooh, I almost died.
Oh, we should go to the Netherverse. That's where we should go.
What?
We should go to the Nether. Why didn't you hold shift?
Okay, so...
Go higher than that!
Build higher than that?
Yeah, build higher than that.
Come on, man, I'm making a fucking thing, sir.
Go big or go home.
Go big or go home. Are you making anything?
I'm cooking all the meat and everything.
Okay, cool. Right here? I guess?
Like, I could use my bucket of lava, but I'm not gonna do that.
For what? For light?
In the furnace.
Oh, yeah. No, there's not much point there. Alright. I almost got to finish up here. We'll be able to see this at night, eh, pretty well.
Yeah, especially if your game draw distance is high, yeah. What the fuck?
Well, even if it doesn't let us see all the way, at least it gives us an idea from far enough, right?
Yeah, because, you know, idiots like me are right by the fucking house, won't be able to see it.
Yeah, you know. Those people. Won't mention any names. Now, if you want to build that higher, you go ahead. I think that's pretty high enough. Thank you.
Oh yeah, and a loaf of bread, Mark, is 3 in a row.
3 in a row?
Yeah, it's 3 wheats in a row.
Okay. We're gonna have to build a railroad eventually, you know that, right?
Oh fuck, that's something for a creative mode. I'm not gathering the resources for that.
No, no, I'll do it, I'm saying. I'll do it, I'll make it.
You know how much iron you need for that?
Oh, yeah, I know. Don't worry. Alright, so the torch is done. Okay, that's done. Okay. Gonna go back in that mine soon?
Yeah, I guess so, eh?
Okay, let me just...
Hey, don't make fun of my snowballs.
Okay. I'm taking pork chops. Let's not carry too many though, eh? What do you think? Like, 4 at a time?
I usually carry, 3 or 4.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though, but so we don't, like, end up losing it. I'm only gonna carry 4 at a time. Because if we die, you know, we don't want to lose all that shit all over again.
Oh my god, this thing's still going. The furnace is still going, man. Last one.
Damn, man.
Oh, I'm throwing away an old shovel.
Oh, okay.
It was almost gone anyway, so.
Cool beans. Alright, I'm gonna stick.
What are you doing down here? No, you're making
iron pickaxes?
You're making this a mine down here?
Yeah, later on. Yeah.
You know, you better put some torches down there or something's gonna spawn.
Oh yeah.
There. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. Otherwise you're gonna be like, where the fuck did these guys come from?
I just made it so that, you know, we could make it later on without having to worry about the space, so. I know that sounds dumb maybe, but it makes sense to me, so.
I can't believe I was that close to fucking home.
That would have sucked. And that was fucking hilarious, by the way.
It was pretty hilarious, and I was gonna go in the opposite direction.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Yeah, well, not the opposite, but like it was to the right of me, and I was gonna go forward.
That would have been something else, then. Okay, so I got that. I made some iron ones there.
We need to get some more lava.
Yeah, we're gonna get some after, yeah. Just making a few swords. Stone swords. Okay, we're good to go for that. We'll make a farm later, right? Don't need a farm right now.
I don't even know what we're going to farm because I can't get any things over here, so.
We'll figure something out. What about iron pickaxe? Do you have one?
I got two of them.
You got two of them? Okay. I'll grab two of them then.
Yeah, I made mine down in the dungeon.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, and that's why I said bring some, wood with you.
Yeah, yeah. What kind of armor can you make again? I forget now.
Leather. Iron. I only got 6 leather, so you can't really make much of that. Leather, iron, okay, chainmail, gold, diamond.
And diamond.
And
now, right?
And whatever else, yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna smelt that.
I got cooked pork, just pork chops. Maybe we should make some more lighting, right?
Yeah, good idea.
Probably be a good idea
to do that.
Get some wood. How much light do you have?
I have 53 torches.
Yeah, I only got 20. I just need some wood. Wood. Oh, there's some wood. I don't have no, need natural wood to burn, right?
What time?
I need natural wood to make, flint, right? A coal right here,
Yeah, I just put the coal in there. Yeah, I just put it in.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's why I'm like, where did that go? I didn't see that earlier. Okay, so I'll make some torches then real quick. Glad I was able to play with my controller, though, man. I know for you, it's like, meh. Alright, I'm good. Should make some buckets.
Sorry?
Do you have buckets? Do you have buckets?
Yep.
How many buckets do you have?
I got 3 buckets.
3 buckets?
Yeah.
Okay, learn them. Did you just make them? Did you make some?
Yeah, I had to make them.
Cause I only have 2 iron. There's no iron ore.
Yeah, I had to smelt some iron to make them.
Oh, that's why there's no iron ore. Okay, well, I'll put the iron back in here then.
Okay, come with me.
I need buckets.
Come with me.
There's iron ore down here?
No, right here. In here.
Where? Your secret stash. Look at you, fuck, hogging all this shit.
I'm hogging it because you're gonna use it all to make friggin' pickaxes or something, and then we're not gonna have any left. What are you doing? Don't take all my iron. Make a bucket, okay? That's all you need. Actually, I'm gonna go make, I'm gonna go make some bread out of this wheat.
We got 14. How much do you think?
This is my backup supply, okay?
Alright.
Wait a minute. I can make a watch or something, can't I?
Yeah, you can.
What's this? Ah, I got a clock. And then how do you make the compass? There's a way of making a compass. This is the clock.
Make a bucket.
Can you see what I'm doing?
No.
No? No. Okay, you put one in the left middle, the bottom middle, and the right middle. The left middle. The bottom middle.
Okay, left middle, yeah.
Bottom middle, and the right middle. This fucking rain, man. This rain is just...
Talking about in person, either like the house or talking about like... Okay, I got 3 buckets. That's good enough. We gotta bring some lava back. Okay, I'm gonna put those... I'm just gonna put them in the bucket over here. Okay. So we need 3 buckets, so that's good, because we need lava, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now, because we're gonna go get lava, just gonna go here. Take 30 seconds. All for fuck's sake. Get over here. You.
We're going outside, remember?
Yeah.
Why are you taking lava out of here?
Be patient for 2 seconds. because we're gonna go get lava, so I want to make a bigger pot.
Well, you can do that later. Why do you have to do that now?
No, I know. All I'm doing is just outside wall right here. I'm gonna pour this lava in. And I want to go get my other stick.
You don't. Oh, okay, whatever. Anyways.
Alright, good. Are we not going through our tunnel or are we going somewhere else? Oh, why is there lava there?
Because I put it there.
This whole time you had lava up there?
Yeah. Come on, asshole. Yeah, because I want to make a moat. I want to make a moat around. Moat? Yeah.
Okay. So, bring it in the house then.
Why? What's the point of bringing it in the house?
Just for this little bug.
What?
Where did you find the other one?
What are you why'd you put it in there?
I don't know. We'll transfer it after anyway. Okay. Where did you see lava that was nearby?
When I was up on my tower.
Yeah, your tower that you came to the house.
Over there. Where's my tower? Over there?
It was where the
this way, I think, right? Is it this way, my tower?
Okay, you see the three trees?
Wait, where's, okay, it's over this way.
That's the way you were. Okay.
Yeah, it's this way.
Okay. So you want to make a moat all the way around, right? So let's just go carry, like, six buckets, like, three buckets each, right? Okay, right now. Is it far?
No, it wasn't that far, no. It was just over here.
Okay.
Because I was on a tower right here in this water, in this lake. It's just over, so it's over this way. It was like an entire fucking, like, pond of it.
Okay, well, like I said, we'll do a whole moat around the house. That's not an issue.
Okay, this rain, man, like... Okay, it was over here somewhere. I could see it from that tower.
So we don't know where it is.
It was over this way. Not that I can see much with this fucking rain.
So, now that you have the server open, can I play anytime I want with this one?
Only if I'm... Only if I have the server on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I have to have the server on. Where the hell was it? It was close by. It was very, very close by. I could see it from my tower. I walked right by it too. Well, I don't care. I'll build a fucking nether tower to see it.
You're gonna build it right on it? Tunnel, right? That's like real safe. Just saying.
Oh, that's so cool.
What?
I went higher up and it all turned to snow, all the rain.
Yeah, that's awesome, eh?
Okay, so. That it, or is that it? That's it right there. You got dirt on you?
Not much, but I'm gonna have to get some because otherwise I'll be dead.
Where are you?
I'm coming to you there. Cause it's nighttime and we're gonna have to fucking wait it out.
Yeah, I see the lava. Okay, don't move. Come find me.
I'm not.
The wizard killed me.
Let me come find you.
I'm dead. Go, Yeah, you can probably see my shit from my post where I was.
What'd you do?
There was a fucking wizard throwing bottles at me.
And he hit you that high up?
Yeah, I had to jump down and try to kill him. And then I fell like 4 feet and I fucking broke my foot and I died.
Fuck gangrene fucking starts in fast,
I don't know if you can see the XP and shit.
I'm screwed. I just lost a bunch of shit now.
You just died to the spider. Fuck me.
What, the tower, I don't understand, what the fuck, the tower was, even how high you were, they fucking still got you?
No, I was coming down to meet ya.
Oh, fuck. That's why I'm like, what the fuck was he doing? Wow, he just lost a bunch of iron.
But why'd you bring iron stuff with you? Other than the buckets.
Buckets, I mean. That's why I wanted to go underground to get that shit.
Yeah, but we didn't know where we were going, so we kind of couldn't. Okay.
Fuck.
Meh. The only thing I lost was a little bit of food. Big deal.
Well, at least we didn't have a shit.
Hey, I could have had diamond stuff on me.
Coulda.
Okay. I need to make more buckets.
All right.
I already made six. Don't make any more.
You already made what?
I made six of them. Don't make any more.
Okay.
Here's your three.
Okay.
Save the iron. Cool. I grab some food.
I'm gonna put the iron back. No, I don't need that. Although I do need a. Fuck, man! I lost the swords, everything. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, you made iron pickaxes, eh?
Yeah.
As I meant, like, why would you take, you shouldn't have taken those with you. Not unless we were going mining.
Well, that's where I thought we were going, but then you said we were going to the top.
Well, we're going for lava. Well, whatever, it doesn't matter. Not that big of a, oh, I lost my clock.
Yeah, see? Fucker?
No, not my clock.
Is there more iron in there?
Okay. Fuck you, creeper. Let me get some dirt. And let me build a tower so I can see the lava pool. Can't believe that wizard, man.
Fucked up that wizard shit, eh?
Okay. I see the lava pool.
You see it now, yeah?
Yes. It is east. It's not that far away. Oh, there's two of them. There's one to the south and one to the east.
You found them though, now?
Yeah, I see them both from here.
Okay. Is it light out?
I bet you we headed that way. No, we did head the right way, we just didn't go over to the side enough. This one's closer, I think. Okay, I'm not coming down just yet.
Still dark out.
Fucking wizard, like, seriously?
Off on my fucking torches, too. Motherfucker.
Yeah, we can build torches.
Oh, I know.
If we ever get coal. But it doesn't matter, because we can always just cut down trees and make charcoal.
Oh, yeah, always.
Okay, so the sun's coming. Just just be careful, cause there's a skeleton right outside the door.
Okay.
And there's a creeper, and there's a creeper right along the side.
Okay.
They're starting to despawn though. Except for these two fuckers. Okay, Come on, start burning. There we go. Skeleton's burning. He's heading for the shade. I wish I had a bow and arrow right now.
Get some from the distance, huh? Well, I found the lava underground. Fuck
that. Fuck. Run back, get your stuff. Hi, Sadie.
Hi. So, we're just pulling up in baseline right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You think you're gonna pick me up from Fallowfield?
I don't know, we're still playing, so I probably not. I don't know what time we're gonna get off at.
Or pick me up from Longfield.
Why would I pick it from Longfield if I'm not gonna pick it from Green from Fallowfield?
Because it's closer. It's like a 3-minute drive, not even 2-minute drive.
Well, if I'm gonna pick you up, I'll just pick you up from Fallowfield.
Okay.
Well, no. I mean, if I'm gonna stop my stream and pick you up, I might as well just pick you up from Fallowfield.
Wouldn't you rather it just be a quick 1-2 second thing? So you'd be like, "Hey guys, we'll be back in 10 minutes," and then you're back in like 5.
It'd be the same thing. Fallowfield's only 2 minutes up the road.
I don't know. I didn't think it was maybe because as long as it's just on the other side of the intersection.
Yeah, it's both the same. Basically, really, yeah. It's both the same to me. If I'm leaving, I'm leaving. I mean, I'm gonna stop the stream,
Yeah.
And I'm probably not gonna start it again once I stop it, so.
Oh gosh.
Well, it's not really
you
a
know,
point.
You know, there's such thing as just pausing.
You can't pause a stream.
Well, you just say, "Kill, be right back."
Still. It's already 6:30. You probably only have.
So you usually do it all night.
I have to go to bed.
Yeah, that doesn't stop you.